I thought that that was success when you are the only champion in that place and everybody's depending on you. I didn't know that you can never claim to be successful if you don't have successors. So true leadership is when you are in a position part time, empower and train people, because you'll not be there forever.